See? That's the, this little thing right here.
Get out there, Darlene.
Look at that.
I just hate to be taken on these things.
Oh, I do too, but you can't help it.
Hi.
Hi. Well, I mean, I didn't know if it was in the family. I figured it was in the family. Give them an extra space of time to repent. And I really started feeling it really strong, you know. So I prayed about 2 more hours. Scriptures came to mind as I was praying, you know. But I said, Lord, if
she'll do it everywhere.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
And I do like you did. I prayed till I got the victory. And they'd all say, well, I can't do nothing except Mama knows about it.
Yeah.
The Lord showed me.
Right.
But you know, when my son got killed over in Arabia, I never felt a thing. I never was woke up. I never seen nothing or nothing.
Yeah.
So my daughter-in-law said, well, I was wondering why it didn't. And my daughter-in-law said, well, Granny said, you know what? Said, you always get up and pray till you pray it out. They said it must have been God's will for to take it.
Yeah.
He wouldn't even show you.
Right.
What are you doing, Jessica Lynn?
Hi.
I shouldn't have said anything. She was playing it up now she sees that. It's best to just turn it off and wait till she doesn't see us. See it.
Well, hello, you two.
Don't we look pretty? What are you doing? A fashion show? Just doing the work.
The Avon lovely gals here.
No. I don't want kids. Give him kisses.
Jessica.
That looks like Jeannie.
Yeah, look at, she's playing.
Is that a baboon?